I need them to boost the audio on the laugh, because it really is the best part.
Amazing.
All right, it appears Toronto is not going to play hard to get. We look thirsty. We're acting thirsty. When it comes to getting Kawhi to come back, when rumors started, Lindsey, you were talking about this.
I was, yeah.
When they started swirling that Kawhi is coming to town, and like Toronto, we just lost our minds. MLSE plane, touchdown. I mean, there were like video shots of the tail to prove it was from MLSE.
And we had the chopper.
Three people got out. Yeah, we did a chopper follow to this hotel.
Fans came out.
And again, we don't know.
Kawhi may not even have been in the car.
Exactly.
They were tracked by helicopter, as we said. They made their way downtown. This is a shot of the fans lined up outside on the chance that it was Kawhi, hoping to catch. Why? If he's going to stay, you're going to see him all the time. After this, we still don't know, of course, if Kawhi was even here.
Yeah. It's a long way.
People want to be the first. They want to be the first to know. It's
so
very exciting.
One of the commentators on ESPN last night saying, you know, I've heard he's going to sign for 2 years. And then somebody from another publication saying, no, no, he's not going to make a decision until later this week.
That's the thing. It's just all speculation right now. I just love how so many people are waiting on the streets, waiting to see something. And Serge Ibaka, did you see his post yesterday? He's also waiting.
Come on, why?
Yeah, that's what he posted. He's like, come on, what's happening?
Come on, why?
So a lot of people having fun with that, too. Because you often wonder what the other players are thinking, too.
Oh, for sure.
Right? And how it's all going to play out.
It's really funny.
The people in the inner circle.
He really might not have made up his mind. And, like, this isn't going to help everyone. Can we not chase people with choppers? Would be great.
I don't think
quiet, introverted people. You just don't want to be
I don't think that that's going to change it for him.
No.
It's what kind of team does he want to be on next year?
Yeah.
And what kind of environment does he want to live in? And how much money are we going to be paid?
How much money? I just think it's really funny how many people are experts on this matter over the last couple of days. You see a lot of very strong opinions and a lot of heated arguments that are happening about where Kawhi is going. And I don't know that anyone knows.
Listen, I feel like if this like 4th of July Washington parade thing is a bit of a debacle, I mean, just hang out here for 2 years, Kawhi. It's Canada.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's hopefully true. Not 6 years.
Four. Wow. Oh, wow. Well.
Just putting it out there.
Thanks for watching. If you like this, be sure to subscribe here.
And you can check out more Your Morning videos right here.